Ada and Lincolnview start with the Bulldogs leading. Haley Wiss misses, but Tori Wiss gets the offensive rebound and scores. It's 24-12. White, Carly Marshall then playing some defense, gets the steal. The high jumper takes it all the way in for two. It's a 16-point advantage. Back comes, more from Ada. Tori Wiss, offensive board, 30-12. Is the advantage, and then Wiss steals it, gets the head to Alexis Ambergy, and she's going to finish with the right hand from the left side. Ada wins tonight, 49-25.